Hey, Victory family, we just wanted to come on and say Merry Christmas to each one of you. It is such a privilege for us to be your pastors, and we love you. We are praying for you this Christmas season, and we just wanted to say Merry Christmas to each one of you.
My favorite Christmas verse is Luke chapter 2, verse 10. The angels are announcing to the shepherds what's happening, and they say, "We're bringing you good news of great joy." One translation says, "We're bringing you the best news ever announced, and it is for everyone." And I love that because no matter what you're going through or who you are or what battles you're facing, the good news of Jesus can cut through it all. That God loves you, that He has a plan for you, that He wants to offer you His presence and His peace and His joy in every circumstance of your life. And so our prayer for you this Christmas is just that in the highs of great meals and family and friends and presents and whatever else you get to enjoy, maybe a few holidays, that you experience the good news, the presence of Jesus, but also in the lows, in your grief, in your losses, in the loneliness, in the disappointments, because not everything goes right, in the family feuds or whatever else, that you would also experience that Jesus is your life and your peace and your joy. And many times it's actually in those lower times that you encounter His presence in greater ways. So we're just praying for you. We're believing that you're going to have a fantastic Christmas season, not because you get everything else right, but because you experience the presence of Jesus in it.
Yeah, so as you spend time with your families and friends, make sure you take that time to just spend time with Jesus, encounter Him, and also just take the time to love each other well. And so we are praying for you. We love each one of you. We're praying that the presence of Jesus fills each one of your homes this season. And our family, to yours, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.